All right, guys. It's like we got an accident over here. Over here on in front of the Family Dollar here on Rex Allen Drive. Just happened about 10 minutes ago. Let's get over here and see what we got. It's a two-vehicle accident here, guys. Not sure if that van was involved over there, that red van behind the sheriff's vehicle. I don't think it was. No, it's just a Jeep and a Ford Explorer there. Both those vehicles are in an awkward position there. I'm not sure how this happened. I have Special Resources Officer Williams over there. K-9 Officer Cutlip and the new guy, Officer Poblete, right there with the sheriff deputy. Over here on the 900 block of and no injuries here, so and no medic on scene. there's nobody hurt here, so thank God. Just a minor accident here, guys. Just thought I'd come and take a look. Officer Pavletti there, directing traffic. And all right, come and take a look here, guys. There isn't no medics over here, so. The person in the Jeep there is gonna go ahead and take off. I just believe insurance papers were just exchanged, so that's probably gonna do it here, guys. So ZG.